So today, it's been 1 week since I started the Cocoon Only bin. And here is the paper showing the day so I remember, April 8th. So yeah, 1 week. And the temperatures, let's see, the room temperature is 70 here in the basement, so excellent temperature for them to hatch, at least those that are ready. So let's take a look, see if we have anything going on. Usually takes 3 to 4 weeks for cocoons to hatch, but since mine were different colors, I was hoping that maybe I'll spot something. I keep a moist paper towel over the bin, and I just put a mango seed here with just a little bit of fruit attached, just to build up the bacteria here. But I am not, oh my goodness, and there they are. There are a couple of worms. They made it to the food. Did I lose them? Come on. Where did you go? There's one. Yellow tail. Okay. And I thought I saw another one. Oh, here's the other one. Oh, great. Okay, so they are hatching. It's probably going to be a little bit difficult. Let me bury this back up. It's probably going to be difficult to see them right now because they are so small. Oh, here's another one. Okay, so we do have some actions going on here. There is definitely what did they call them? Wisps. I was just introduced to this terminology a little while ago, meaning baby worms. So I'll leave them alone, but yeah, they're hatching. Okay, we'll come back next week and see what we got going on.